making Santosh arts and craft. Today I will make this paper wall hanging. Let's go.
Take a 8 cm tinted paper and make like cone shape. Stick with glue. Take like this more. Now take 8 cm radius cardboard and stick the cone. Take a thin 5 strips. Stick the cone on strip. Take a 8 cm paper and fold like triangle. Cut like this. Make like this flower with this white paper. Stick the white paper flower. Make like this flower more. Stick the flower. Stick this strip. Now stick the flowers on middle.
Yay! Now my wall hanging is ready.